One of the tests we love to use at the functional movement group to test the upper extremity is the upper quarter Y-balance test and the closed kinetic chain upper extremity test. These tests are great ways to assess someone's mobility, stability, strength and power, particularly of their upper body. With the upper quarter Y-balance test, we start the patient perpendicular to the mat. They then place one hand perpendicular to the 90 degree line. From there, we get the patient to reach medially along the measurement line, starting in a push-up position. Getting the patient to repeat this task 4 or 5 times, we then take a measurement reading off the measurement line. We then get the patient to set up in a similar way in an inferolateral and a supralateral position, starting with their palm also against the 90 degree line, reaching along the measurement line. We can then take another measurement in this angulation. Getting the patient set up now in the supralateral angulation, we can then measure with the patient reaching over the top of their hand. There should be no difference between the dominant and non-dominant arms when testing this. To perform the closed kinetic chain upper extremity test, we get the patient to set up an equal distance between the 0 and 90 centimeter mark. From here, if the patient is male, they set up in a push-up position, and we then ask them to touch on the opposite side of each hand as many times as they can within 15 seconds. After the patient has performed this over 15 seconds, we take a measurement of how many touches they were able to perform, and then we then have a 45 second rest. We get the patient to repeat this 3 times. A measurement of over 21 touches for a male is considered to be normal.